Kenwood melt. Although the water and volatile matter would evaporate in the vacuum, the long cellulose fibers in wood would strongly inhibit wood's transition to the liquid state. In theory, it may be possible to melt wood by one alternative means. At temperature and pressure, the melting point of carbon is 3500 degrees Celsius.